Alright guys, so today we're going to be reacting to the next live concert on the Opeth BlackWater Park. It's going to be Bleak. This is based on the result that you guys did a couple days ago. You guys voted for me to react to two songs, and this is the second one, Bleak. Thank you so much for the response. Thank you so much for the support. I really, really appreciate it. And me and my family appreciate it as well. We're going to get into it. These concerts are amazing. I mean, I'm very, very, very surprised how well performed these people are. The people perform very well as a musician. And you have to give it to them. The way they perform is not easy. And you have to respect that. In the meantime, we're going to keep enjoying this. Make sure you like and subscribe. Also, you want to donate to the channel. That's links are down below. In the meantime, let's jump in. Let's go. Oh, fuel guy. There we go, let's go. Yeah. I like bass play, play very nice. Oh man, I love this part. The one doing the second voice. He will die. Thank you. Amanda.
Thank you very, very much.
Oh man, that was good, bro. That was very good. That was very good. The guys do mosh pit. Remember when I used to do that? My old days when I, back in my early 20s, I used to go to a lot of shows. I end up with a couple bruises in my eyes, like this. I used to walk like this. Bleeding through my nose as well. I was a kind of wild kid. That brings a lot of memories. Man, that was a nice concert. You know what's crazy? Now that I see the keyboard player, I can hear the music. I can hear what he's playing. And it might be because I'm just listening to this in mono instead of stereo. So that might be a little different. Alright, but man, that the organ part sounds very good. And the guy, the keyboard guy is in it. And I like it. He's the second voice. Second singer. I didn't know that. Oh man, that was good. Well, I think it was a good run. I think it was a good run from BlackWater Park. And we're gonna see what happens next, man. I'm gonna just pull the poll, make sure that you guys keep participating in it. make sure that you guys keep your comments in the, you know, in the comment section. Give me your opinion and make sure you vote, because your vote does count in my polls. They do count. Make sure you like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. But this time out. Peace.